Yummy.
It was so great meeting you. I feel like we really shared something.
We sure did, baby. Next.
Hello, Terrence. I'm such a huge fan.
You're a huge fan, all right.
Could I just have you sign my breasts?
But what do I get in return?
Whatever you want.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's good,
Terrence,
baby.
I love you.
Man, it smells down there. Jesus Christ, that was fast. Well, what should we name it? How about Jerry?
What the hell?
Oh, wow. We had quadruplets.
We're not quadruplets, Terrence. We snuck in that woman's spandex to get in here.
Oh, thank God. The last thing I need is more kids. What, do you want an autograph or something?
No, it's more important than that. Our school is putting on a big show for Earth Day, and we promised people we could get you to perform.
Earth Day, huh? That sounds like a very noble cause. How much does it pay?
But where's Philip?
Who?
Philip, your partner.
Why is it that every time somebody sees me, they have to say, hey, where's Philip? Like we're freaking married or something. You know, I let you tater tots in on a little secret. Philip is a hack. You know who wrote all the Terrence and Philip stuff? Me. Philip never did anything but read his lines.
But the guy who replaced him sucks.
Ah, I know. I know he sucks. To be honest, things haven't been going so well lately. I'm not making any money because everyone wants to see Philip. Why? What the hell does Philip do?
Because, dude, it's Terrence and Philip.
Ugh, whatever. The point is, Philip and I are through. And apparently, so is the act. And so is the money.
What if we can get Philip to agree to get back together? Will you do the Earth Day show for us?
Ha! Good luck getting Philip. He left because he wanted to do more serious stuff. Last I heard, he was doing Canadian Shakespeare in Toronto.
Waffle!
But we promised the Earth Day people you'd perform.
Well, in that case, I'd say you four boys are up Fart Creek without a paddle.